It's your anchors, Grant
and Jace, with your Mac News on March 25th.
So let's get into it. Colts, this week we have a book fair. It's buy one, get one free. Make sure you stop by.
We have a program here at campus, and it's called Leading the Way. And it's a way that staff members can recognize students several times a year for doing something that goes above and beyond. It could be academics, but it could also be something they've done socially or they've done to help another student. They may stand out as a quiet leader. They may go out of their way to help a peer. They could just be showing that day in and day out, they make the best choices and the right choices that show others the right path. There's all kinds of ways that students can stand out to staff.
Leading the way to being a better Colt, and that's what Leading the Way is all about, recognizing those students. We do it six times a year. So today it's a pancake breakfast, sometimes it's a pizza lunch.
Colts, food down the ramp is becoming a major problem. If you get caught, you'll be sent up to the office. Just put it in your backpack. Eat it at lunch.
Wow!
Grant, have you gotten your knot sticky yet?
Yeah, I purchased mine yesterday.
Eighth graders, if you haven't gotten your knot sticky yet for the end of the year trip, make sure you go do it. The time is running out.
Hey guys, it's Natalie.
And Lauren. Today we're going to be doing Origami Dares Part 2.
I dare you to go up to an 8 and sing a clip of a song for them.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bell away.
I dare you to go up to an 8 and sing a clip of a song for them.
Baby, 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 oh yeah, baby.
W and X and Y and Z. Next time, won't you sing with me? We're gonna sing the ABCs.
Happy birthday to Mr. Taylor. Happy birthday to you.
Grant, do you have any pets at home?
Yeah, I have a dog. He's pretty funny.
Well, if you can catch him doing anything funny, send it in DMMS, Mac News.
All right.
Please send your pictures or videos of your pets being cute or silly to our Instagram at DMSMacNews or our email at DMSMacNews@gmail.com.
Callie.
Colts, if you want to be in a really interesting class, robotics applications are still going on. Make sure to get yours.
Morning, Colts. My name is Mr. Youngdale. I teach programming and robotics. So the applications are going out March 18th, and they will be on the front desk in student services. And then they are due March 29th, which is the Friday before we go off on spring break.
What up, Colts? Thanks for tuning in.
We'll see you next week on RMAC News.
Have a great day leading the way.